Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
AVIT.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1.
You see, Scott, there are times when you have to just belt the balls. And the ball has to sometimes dip in. Muller, the beast.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
The ball was that fast.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Yeah, I might show you better from the angle. AVIT.